Chester. Chapter 1. Some strange melody. He was a layabout without aspiration or purpose, content to loiter on street corners, languidly busking for passers-by. Roughly ushered from the bustling commercial blocks, he wandered the forgotten corners of the city. An intoxicating melody drifted over a nearby cemetery wall, and he stumbled deliriously amongst the tombstones in search of the performer. Chapter 2. Music of the Night. He could learn this unearthly hymn and claim it as his own. Ambition, so long dormant within him, had been roused. He delighted in fantasies of fame, renown, and respect. Chapter 3. Play to the Crowd. When word of his uncommon talent reached the palace, he was summoned to entertain king and court. Anticipating an historic performance and enthused adulation, he was stunned to find himself instead the object of their debased ridicule. While his noble audience dined drunkenly, he was mocked, tortured, and subjected to an obscene array of dangerous and decadent humiliations. Chapter 4. A Dark Song. He unleashed his resentment upon instrument and crowd, playing the demoniac melody with unrestrained fury. This was the song of the dead, and it had exacted a fitting tribute. Chapter 5. Finale. Bowing low, he basked in the echoing applause of dripping blood. The scene of wholesale dismemberment drove him to fits of mirthless hysterics. He was laughing still as he placed the blade against his own hand, severing his connection to whatever twisted talent he had so fleetingly enjoyed. Aimlessly, he drifted from the hall, humming broken bars of a discordant melody he could not quite remember.